Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to start with a new lesson in chemistry, that is matter and chemical formulae. So let's start with our today's topic, that is matter, atoms and molecules. Children, we look around us many things like table, chair, box, ball, almirah and so on. They are examples of matter. Anything that we touch, eat, etc. is an example of matter. So matter can be defined as anything that occupies space and has mass. The matter is usually found in three physical states, that is solid, liquid and gas. So children, now the question is, of what matter is made up of? Well, you must have seen a jigsaw puzzle in which different pieces are arranged together to obtain a complete picture. We can say that the pieces are the building blocks of the puzzle. In a similar manner, all matter around us is made up of very small particles called atoms. Thus, atoms are the basic building blocks of matter. Children, an atom is itself made up of three tiny particles called subatomic particles. These are protons, electrons, and neutrons. The protons and the neutrons make up the center of the atom called the nucleus, and the electrons revolve around the nucleus in an orbit or shell. Electrons have a negative charge, protons have a positive charge, whereas neutrons do not have an electrical charge. An atom can lose, gain or share the electrons. When an atom loses its electrons, then the number of protons in it becomes more than the number of electrons. So the atom becomes now positively charged. Whereas when the atom gains electrons, the number of electrons in it becomes more than the number of protons. Hence, the atom becomes negatively charged. Children, atoms generally do not exist independently. So, they combine with each other to form groups of two or more atoms, which are held together by strong attractive forces. This group of atoms is known as a molecule. A molecule can exist independently. Children, for example, a molecule of chlorine contains two atoms of chlorine, whereas a molecule of carbon dioxide contains one carbon atom and two oxygen atoms to form a molecule. So that's all in this video. Thank you.